गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास, दिस इज माय फर्स्ट वीडियो ऑफ हिस्ट्री चैप्टर 5 किंगडम्स किंग्स एंड अर्ली रिपब्लिक्स। चूजिंग लीडर और रूलर्स बाय वोटिंग इज समथिंग दैट हैज बिकम कॉमन ड्यूरिंग द लास्ट 50 इयर्स। हाउ डिड मैन बिकम्स रूलर इन द पास्ट? दिस क्वेश्चन अराइजेज इन योर माइंड एट सेवरल टाइम्स। अराउंड 3000 इयर्स अगो वी फाइंड सम चेंजेस टेकिंग प्लेस इन द वे इन विच राजाज वर चूजन। सम मैन नाउ बिकम रिकॉग्नाइज एज राजाज बाय परफॉर्मिंग वेरियस सेक्रीफाइसेज। द अश्वमेधा और हॉर्स सेक्रीफाइस वॉज वन सच सेक्रीफाइस। इन दिस अ हॉर्स वॉज लेट लूज टू वंडर फ्रीली एंड इट वॉज गार्डेड बाय द राजाज मैन। इफ द हॉर्स वंडर्ड इन टू द किंगडम ऑफ अदर राजाज एंड दे स्टॉप्ड इट, they had to fight. If they allowed the horse to pass, it meant that they had accepted that the Raja who wanted to perform the sacrifice was stronger than them. These Rajas were then invited to the sacrifice, which was performed by specially trained priests who were rewarded with gifts. The Rajas who organized the sacrifice was recognized as being very powerful and all those who came brought gifts for him. Those who accepted defeat in front of the Raja who performed rituals bring gift for the Raja. The Raja was a central figure in these rituals. He often had a special seat. A special seat was made for the Raja, a throne or a tiger skin. His charioteer who was his companion in the battlefield and witnessed his exploits, chanted tale of his glory. His relatives, especially his wife and son, was also invited in these rituals. During this time, Varna system was introduced by the priest. Priest divided the society into four groups called Varna system. According to this system, the Brahmins were the first in this ladder. They had to study the Vedas, perform sacrifices and receive gifts. Second were the rulers, who were known as Kshatriyas. Kshatriyas were expected to perform battles, to fight battles and protect people. Third group was the Vaishyas. They were expected to be farmers, herders and traders. Both the Kshatriyas and Vaishyas could perform sacrifices. It means Brahmins, Vaishyas and Kshatriyas could perform sacrifices. Shudra was the last one. They were to serve these three groups and could not perform any rituals. Often women were also grouped with the Shudras. Women were considered in the category of Shudras. They were also not allowed to perform sacrifices and to study Vedas. Priests also said that these groups were decided on the basis of birth. For example, if one's father or mother were Brahmins, one could automatically become Brahman and so on. Later, they classified some people as untouchables. These include some craft persons, hunters and gatherers, as well as people who helped performing burials. The people who performed burials were also considered as Shudras. Many people were against this Varna system because they have the opinion that it is against the principle of equality. Now Janpadas. Janpadas means the place where Jana set its foot and settled down. The Rajas performed big sacrifices were now recognized as being rajas of janpadas rather than janas. Now these rajas who performed rituals were considered as rajas of janpadas. Janpadas means jana, the place where jana set its foot and settled down. Three important janpadas were: number one, Purana Kila in Delhi; number two, Hastinapur near Meerut; number three, Atranji Khera near Eta. Both Hastinapur and Atranji Khera are located in Uttar Pradesh. Archaeologists also found that these people lived in huts and kept cattle as well as other animals. They also grew a variety of crops such as rice, wheat, barley, pulses, sugar cane, sesame, and mustard. Now this video is complete.